in what is a 4 p.m. kickoff local time here, and later from Sao Paulo, Colombia set to meet Chile, the defending champions. So it's bound to be captivating, and no one would be surprised at all if it were again very close. But Brazil can sit back and watch their rivals this evening. From Sergio Aguero, after several misses and an awful lot of struggle. Lo Celso, Argentina have chopped and changed their way through this tournament so far, and more tonight. Juan Foyt keeps his... Darwin Machis got two against Bolivia to smooth their passage into the last. He, the fullback Roberto Rosales, midfield men Junior Moreno and Thomas Rincon, plus the front. So Leo Messi and Argentina returning to the Maracanã here in Rio for the first time since their defeat in the 2014 FIFA World Cup final. Heartbreak upon heartbreak. Former goalkeeper and cult hero for Venezuela. Lionel Scaloni, the interim boss, charge. Andres Rojas. What a job Dudamel has done against all the odds. To Aguero and Messi to lead them forward. Messi takes it. Aguero went for it. So for the final. Aguero. From a narrow angle. Hard to see how he would squeeze that by Farinez, but he gets a corner out of it. In this tournament so far, one might well build this as one team, Argentina. Foyt, nice little lead by De Paul. Pino sends it long, was on the run. Kutsella tangled with him. Messi again, twice over it as Rincon blocking it down. Martinez down, and Carreño's down sharpest of all because it dropped invitingly. Cancelo was in there for any bits and pieces, but the finals. Changing the corner kick taker this time, and it's over the top. Otamendi was attacking it. And a drop for Martinez. Cunha back in the side. He was part of an Argentina performance that they prefer to forget. Taliafico get back again. He dropped for Sergio Aguero. And Martinez couldn't get Taliafico. Cunha. Now caught in possession. Martinez goes again. Leo Messi. Messi takes it. More height on this one. Right over Foyt's head. Aguero returns it, and it's turned in, and Argentina lead. Lautaro Martinez once again, as he did in the group game against Qatar, with the weight of the world on his shoulders. Corners have been a problem from the off here for Venezuela, and Argentina profit. Martinez always switched on. It's a great little flick around the corner. Seen off quite. Aguero on the move. Tries to dump it into him. Needs to shake them up, really, the captain. They look a bit... After some deliberation now, a yellow for Herrera. So two for Venezuela in the first 15 minutes. Need to settle, looking for Rondon here, Armani ready. More to do though, shot blocked down, Rondon is onside. Moreno takes the corner. Venezuela building for the first time, and they get their first block here against Foyt, and he leaves him behind. Foyt did well in fairness to him, so a little bit of a feather in the cap of both men here, because certainly Machis thought he was his best ever. plus the neutrals, of course. Romani comes for it. Looking long for Rondon. It's a good header down by Rondon. Pereira. Run by Rondon. Mario gives chase. Romani's there first. They got over that one. They got through. They've had some good moments in this game. When Argentina saw off what was a brand new... attacking it. Powell forging a lonely path out there, but he got the cross in and everybody stood and watched it. In from Messi. Petzella again seemed to Powell. Aguero offered to run forward for him and he had Del Pino in a little bit of bother. Over the top from Chancellor. A towering presence. He seeks to provide one, and that was little more left behind. And Aguero goes for this. Aguero. Drives on. Deflection on it. Perini's has got to get to it and did well. Head of Italian gets it back. Acuña, great ball in, and a brilliant piece of defending by Rosales. Because Lautaro Martinez was closing in. Martinez made a little dart. Here he goes, Lautaro Martinez. And he hits it. Martinez had to be sharp. Son was in there being a nuisance. Done by Chancellor. Cunha found some room, looking for Martinez again. Con Herrera well forward, cannot find Rondon. Funny, on we go. Martinez tried to give that to Sergio Aguero. Rosales again. Rondon wanted it in the air, that's where it's gone. And Armani soars above them all. That is, now he does. Rosales, Argentina are stretched. Machis. Tony Pico, goal side of it. Rio looks to take up the baton. Don. Chitello's in that box now, the new man. That's Armani again, and Armani. Strong against Chancellor. Still strong Aguero. And this might be the moment. Armani is equal to it again. It's a splendid stop to deny Hernandez. Takes it down. Chance was the defender. The deflection on it takes it through harmlessly. Goes against Foyt. Goal kick. The young goalkeeper has presented it to Lo Celso, and it surely means the semi-final at the Copa America for Argentina. De Paul gets honours for his pressing. It's a straightforward piece of goalkeeping for Farinez. It was straight at him by Aguero, but he made a mess of it. And